Hello. This is the first lesson plan for the NASA-TSD partnership. The information is put on the website, and so you can take a look at the things that we have there, and there's many different videos. So the first one we're going to talk about is the space timeline. And if you click on the link, the information will pull up. Here we have the inside the International Space Station, and you can see the astronauts flying around, and it gives you an idea of what you can show the kids. Here we have information students can pull to create their timeline activities. So they can pull from the information here and make their own timeline. And it's not limited. The students have the opportunity to go in where there's more information they can pull from, and there's many things here they could want. Here we have student video work, and it's on the website, on the NASA TSD website. So if you go in and pull this up, you can see our students signing. This is a worksheet you can pass out for your students, and it's in a Microsoft Word document. It's very easy to change. You can download it, change it as you see fit, and then pass it out to your class. And then whenever you're done, you can look it over and use it for the next project. This is a very good website. After the students are done with their timeline, they can upload their information here, and they can show and share with each other the things that they have. This is a website that many kids tend to flock to and interact with. Also, you can pull up video. So this is a video of a female astronaut, so here you can see that she's signing and there are captions there as well. And this is a video that shows kids an idea of what it looks like. And this is a good opportunity for all kids of any grade level.